I did an interview with this guy once, and he was so rude. He did not want to be talking to me at all. And at the end of the interview, he goes, "All right, I have one final question. I interview a lot of comedians. Is there a reason why they're funny and you're not?" True story, he said that. And in my head, I was like, well, is there a reason why you're a dick? But I didn't say that, because there are kids here. I said something better. He said, is there a reason why comedians are funny and you're not? And I said, thank you. So I'm very uncomfortable when it comes to confrontation and hate, but I'm a little bit better at it when I can hide behind my camera like a coward. So I write songs about the hate that I get, and I would love to sing one for you guys tonight, if that's cool. Yes. Awesome. I got my ukulele. So I have to warn you, all of the lyrics to this song are hate comments that I have received. So there's a lot of bad words, and there is some crude language in this song. So to all of the mothers that I'm about to offend, thank you. Why are you a YouTuber? I'm not a hater, I just hate your vids. And your voice. You look uglier than my ass. No points. Does she have cancer? Because I don't want to make fun of her if she does. She's so effing annoying. Your claws are so ugly. Maybe you need to go into a model class. Your claws look like pajamas. You don't know what you're wearing. You look good to you. You look bad to me. Roses are red, violets are blue. Pornhub is down, Colleen Ballinger will do. Her face is a ripoff, so sad. Nice honking forehead, but head. Tall, totally stupid. I had to you with a passion. Thumbs up. Her face scares me. She needs more makeup. She has a uniboob. I'm pretty sure her vagina smells like cat food. That one's accurate. You might think that I'm hurt or I'm feeling abused, but I'm not. I'm getting paid from your comments and views. So keep the comments coming, but here's some help before you go insulting people. Maybe learn how to spell. Dum-da-dum. Dum-da-dum, you sound so dumb. Dum-dum, you sound so dumb. What the duck is wrong with her face? Duck, duck, duck. Ah, there are 8-year-olds watching this. She looks fat, but still pretty. I think she might be a dude. You remind me of a raisin because you have wrinkles and everyone hates you. You look like Miranda. You look like Miranda. Are you Miranda? Are you Amanda? Are you Miranda? Are you a marinade sings? No offense. You know, I'm not a marinade, so none taken. You might think that I'm hurt or I'm feeling abused, but I'm not. I'm getting paid from your comments and views. So keep the comments coming, but here's some help before you go insulting people. Maybe learn how to spell. Dum-da-dum, dum-da-dum, you sound so dumb. Dum-dum, you sound so dumb. Everybody, dum-da-dum, there you go. Dum-da-dum, you sound so dumb. Dum-dum, you sound so dumb. One more time. Dum-da-dum, dum-da-dum, you sound so dumb. Dum-dum, you sound